village fears the aye-aye and infamous beast. They say he'll eat our babies or he'll curse us at least. The aye-aye lingers, he lifts his fingers, and the village people sing their song. They sing aye-aye-aye-aye-aye-aye-aye. Like a rodent's.
His eyes are like a cat.
He's a primate or a lemur.
A possum or a bat. If an eye eyes you and points in your face, you'll have to string him upside down and tickle him all over the place. Tickle, tickle, aye, 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 a weasel with a wingless bat. He got crazy monkey fingers and the cunning of a cat. If an eye eyes you, he better not recognize you. Or you'll have to string him upside down and tickle his little body again. Tickle, tickle, aye, 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 as he goes tapping on the logs like a monstrous woodpecker, slurping up grubs. His name in Malagasy means I don't know, and that is why the aye aye makes the village people go tickle, tickle, aye 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 a